James Hamilton for MMA UK here at Budo Fighting Championships, joined by a victorious Rab Truesdale. So congratulations on the win, Rab, and they're against a tough opponent, Tony Mustard. Just speak us through the fight.
I knew it was always going to be a hard fight against Tony, and I just wanted to get past the first round. Every single one of his fights, whether he's won or lost, has been a first round finish, so it made sense to get through that first round and then put the pressure on the second round. Third round was probably a bit tight, but point deduction and that maybe made it even in terms of the scorecard. But I thought I won the fight with the first two rounds, yeah. And I just thought I got him up against the cage, worked him there, and he didn't really have much answer apart from a couple of strikes with elbows. But it was pretty much when you're hitting down away with the elbows, unless you get a real good clean one, it's not gonna, unless you break apart for it, which he did once and got me clean, but. Yeah, I felt like I won the fight, yeah.
And obviously, we'll speak about that. So the referee stepped in twice. It was obviously elbow strikes to the back of the head. We had the fight paused for a moment. Did this have any impact on you?
Well, yeah, definitely. I felt it was more than one or two.
Yeah.
It was kind of using the side of his elbow, and then definitely a couple clean landed flush in the back of the head. And as soon as you feel, it's illegal. You can't do it. Yeah. I took the most of the time as I could. Professional, I'm going to use what I've got, so I took that time when it was issued to me, so why not? If you're there, big heavy guy like myself and him, he probably liked the 5 minutes rest as well, to be fair. It probably made for a better fight.
And the other thing as well, obviously, you were fighting in Holland there, but this is you back over in Budo. Bit more pressure in this one, obviously, a lot of people here to see you. How was that coming into the fight?
Oh, I was really nervous coming into this fight, especially because I'm only 5 mil down the road in Alba, so I knew there was going to be that added pressure with my family and that there. I've got my son who came out with me, and it's the first time he's done that, so there was a wee bit of pressure just where the show was, all the family coming. When you're a away fighter, especially in places like Holland and or Russia or wherever it may be, you tend not to bring everybody with you. You maybe get a couple of guys going over, but you've not got the full family there coming to watch you with that added pressure, with them just being on your doorstep, friends and that. So the added pressure was there. I did feel nervous. Not just that, I ended up having to work today. My work couldn't give me the time off. So I was up at 5 o'clock this morning, I did a 12-hour shift. I got away at 6 there, and then from there straight here. So I was tired, I understand that. I know the reasons why. We'll go back, we'll work on that. It's progressing, it's coming together. That's two fights now. It's coming together nicely, so it's only way up for me. It's a really respectable opponent. The last one, Holland, was a respectable opponent as well, so we have positive records. So, yeah, looking for a bigger fight next. But, yeah, it was good to get out there and get another one within a short space of time as well. I think it's only been 4 weeks since my last actual fight in Holland there, so it was good to get out twice in the space of a couple of months. Such a long way off as well.
Yeah. Well, obviously, congratulations on the victory. We'll let you go and see the doctor and have a get a look at your nose. Thanks very much, Rab. Thank you. Bye.